Just tell me when you start.
Yo, I will start now. Oh. Lars versus 3 versus Marius, exactly. Oh, what's this? I thought that's a cool map now. No, they're not. They're not on map list. Ach, ey. Why am I... Wait. This summer 19 map is twice in here?
Wait, really? Okay.
Is this the normal version in the middle?
No. Wait, it's reverse. Oh, that might not be that easy. Maybe. Oh, okay. I remember how to do this.
What the fuck, man? Also, every map that I played so far had a shit finish. That I can't even finish it.
This was definitely not the best world here, like, really not. What do you do?
This is so dumb. This is so fucking dumb. What am I playing, man?
Well, Mecha then fine.
Yeah, I will actually go here now. This is all shit. Every single one is shit.
I have no idea how you're supposed to survive this map, but I just do it like the tour. They just improved that one map. Let's see how hard it will be. Oh wait, no, you did that now.
Exactly. I will hunt the stone now.
Let's see if that will be enough.
Maybe the yellow team can try to get some other maps there.
I think I'm fine.
Maps are definitely weird. All of them. Oh.
Weird maps. Yeah, that improvement was maybe important. Super weird though. I feel like this is a good map for you. I don't know. Here it's really fun. Or maybe I've been doing it wrong.
I have a gear issue there.
Yeah, I did it wrong all the time. Okay. Can you, like, also stop?
when I'm happy with my run.
I really don't understand this map. A certified Marius map. Like, I mean, I don't know. Like, this must be no-sight in the beginning, but I literally can't no-sight this with my pad, I think. I don't know. Like, the maximum I can steer is faster to slide, but I literally can't no-sight this start. Would need a wheel for this.
Hmm.
Hey, by the way. One question. Are you muted?
No.
Okay. Interesting. You have not said a word in like 10 minutes. While streaming.
Yeah, we're relaxed streaming. Actually crazy that this reverse map has these ramps.
Yeah. It's crazy because it was added, that's a different reverse map.
Ah, yeah, I was wondering. Normally. I was wondering already.
I mean, it says it in the map name. Oh, I saw time wrong. Thought you already had a 34.0 on this one. For some reason. Please don't take that long to do it now. Oh god. Close call there. The map in the bottom left obviously has changed ghost times as well. You should take a look at some other maps in this line as well, by the way. Like, I thought this line would be good. It had a mini deep dip map inside. Like a mini tower map. But I had to, so... Had respawns though. This is so hard. Why? I can literally pick the two worst lines on the map, on the board.
Oh my god. The gear is so annoying. Not feeling safe there.
be weird if you did. What is your fucking timing? Dude, that's 23 minutes in, and you get it by 5 seconds at most. That twice as well. Didn't talk about that earlier, but I need to save your ass now. That's annoying. Can you deny a different map by them, maybe? Be nice. As this I would not be able to deny forever.
Yeah, the thing is, of course, for me this map is super important because I deny you both.
Yeah.
The top left one, you mean, no?
Yeah.
I mean, this is for me good to have that because it protects against them, but also against you in case you get the other time.
But I mean, I'm obviously doing that already, and it will take some time until you get there. I've never seen someone play bingo like this though, to be honest, this is...
I didn't know, really it was fun. Because of that shit start that I had. Like every map that I started I couldn't finish, and then you were already close to finishing, then I had no choice than denying. It was just the start.
This map sucked so badly. You just pass for this. What a shit map. My god, this is such a bad map, holy shit. Oh, I just decided to finish. Nah, so annoying.
What a map. What is this? Yep, three.
This is probably the least fun bingo round I've ever played. Like, honestly, this is so annoying. Well.
I like it. It's very strategical.
No, it's the opposite in my opinion. So, yeah. should easily beat me right now because I didn't improve now 3 runs because I hit a tree.
Yep, tree. GG.
Yeah, I can improve that time. 1.5 seconds. The thing is, even if I do that, I can't leave this map until it's like unbeatable.
Well, I was in the same situation earlier.
Yeah, but like that fucking sucks though. It's so boring to drive just to hunt maps. Like, this is why you don't. This is exactly why I play bingo, to not have this. It's really annoying. Like, that's the nice thing about bingo, you don't have to grind maps. Yeah.
Bingo!
Oh, you beat me by a 10th? Oh, that's annoying.
Yeah, my last time was shit.
I guess I make a second ahead after the start always. Fuck, yeah.
Whoa.
But yeah, that map on the right, like, that is literally impossible for me on my path. Like, 100% that's impossible for me to beat on my path. I can't do the no-set in the start. Like, that was so lucky for you to have that map there. And the other map, the reverse map, I missed that one barely, and always in the finish.
Yeah, I wanna see some of the maps now. So, for example, in the middle one. So how do you finish then?
I just went backwards. That was the worst one ever. It's my first try.
Yeah, I had just no idea. Like, you can...
Like, the world record, this must be really bad on that map.
Yeah, you see it already in the start, yeah. I was clueless how to finish. And went then to the next map. What is the map name? Can I see that?
But yeah, probably the easiest one was just to do this vertical. You can look at the left one, Tower of Babel.
Yeah, I will do this thing. I had that shortly opened. I decided to go away from it.
Yeah, there are like literally 1,000 different lines that were much better than these lines here. Yeah, I was hoping also at the top line. I wasn't going for that immediately because I was hoping that the others maybe drove faster times. That would take a little bit longer.
Is there any possibility to see how this map is called that I'm just watching? Because there's a play button in the bingo overlay ahead of it. And I sadly cannot see here a map name, that's the shit thing. In
what do you mean?
Ah, escape shows it. 0.1 yeah, but... up. Yeah, how to see the map name? Because the play button is ahead of that.
I mean, kinda obvious if you look at that. Like, that it's 0.1 up.
Yeah, I didn't know that also exists.
0.1. I mean, I've only seen it once before and it was on that map.
Probably I should have gone for these two maps, but I was just clueless on that one map. And here I went until this water part, and then I thought like, oh god, what is this shit? And went again away. Here I then first didn't go for, like, I wanted to take you this one away, and I didn't go for it on the reverse 05 map because I thought that is then probably something difficult to find out how it works, but then it was so easy.
Yeah, wow, on this bumpy map that you drove, you didn't need the checkpoint in the start. Great. Yeah,
wasn't that a multi-lap? If it's the
no,
map
that was
think...
the start block. There was a checkpoint. As well. No, whatever.
Yeah, but
did you start a new one or what?
22 clocks the next cup, so no.
I mean, it's very easy to finish in 5 minutes. If you play this normal, like anyone else would.
Okay, I can do nothing.
I mean, I didn't want to play not like that. I should have immediately, when you detect something else, then do the other stuff, but it's not fun to play like that.
Oh, he has a respawn. Oh, that was close.
What yeah, the you needed that good. I faded before on that part.
Literally mini tech 04. Well, that could have attacked you also there. But didn't need to.
Well, are you sure? Look at it.
Okay. It sounds...
I thought that would be easy. I thought I would get that in 10 seconds, but then...
Ah, that's what it means with mini. I have no time. I wasn't sure if I maybe played that already. Okay. Ah, now I see. Gold is 9.300, yeah.
Yeah, I mean it's still free if you know that it's a wall red. Obviously.
Yeah, okay. Sick.